means being able to stop when you've had enough of something and being able to choose your own path instead of merely following others. The fourth ray represents justice. Justice means being fair with others when we play and work, regardless of who they are. The fifth ray reminds us of faith. Faith includes a belief in God and things that we cannot see but we feel are true. The sixth ray stands for hope. Hope means to look forward to good things you believe will happen, a hope for better things tomorrow, and at the same time you work hard to make them happen today. And the last ray of the arrow stands for love. There are many kinds of love, love of family, love of home, fellow men, God, and country, where every kind of love is important for a full and happy life. You will find that by living by these seven virtues will lead to a happy life. You've completed all the requirements for your Arrow of Light badge, and you've completed the Cub Scout Trail. Lori, I'd ask you to read your scouts' names and present them with your Arrow of Light badges.
Before I present our Arrow of Light awards, I would like to recognize two scouts that joined us just this year, so they haven't had the experience that they needed to make the Arrow of Light requirements, but they will be moving up to Boy Scouts. And those students are Adam Galvez and we have something special for them that they'll use in their Boy Scout career. We have a nice brand new mess kit for them for their camping adventures. And Nathan White. Recipients are Lance Bitoy Daniel Bluss Foster, and Logan Whittington.
Let's give all these Weeble Twos a big, big round of applause. Okay, now you guys, you don't get to go anywhere yet, though, because this is kind of a big deal. Tonight, we're going to present your career arrows. Your arrows have been decorated by your parents and den leaders. Each colored band on the arrow shaft signifies an achievement that you achieved on your journey through Cub Scouting. The bands may differ on the arrows depending on the achievements that each boy has earned. Lance Bitoy, one for you. Matthew Herdlicka. Daniel Bluss. Ryan Foster. And Logan Whittington. Congratulations, Scouts. And now as a special treat, aside from the arrows that you have that chronicle your way through scouting, we've got a slideshow that's going to chronicle the same thing. So turn around, take a look.
Sleeping. politicians be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Special thanks to Paul for putting that together for us. Thank you very much. Tonight is a treat for these scouts and all of our other scouts. I'd like to